Generally, when a boat has only one engine, the propeller rotates clockwise when viewed from the stern to the bow. When there is an even engine configuration such as two engines, four engines, etc., the propellers on the port side will rotate counterclockwise, while the propellers on the starboard side will rotate clockwise. This configuration is used to optimize the boat's performance and maneuverability, ensuring proper balance in propulsion. But what happens when a boat has an odd engine configuration, such as three engines, five engines, etc.? Usually the propellers on the sides will rotate as they do in an even engine configuration. However, in most cases, the central propeller will rotate clockwise, just as it does in a single motor configuration. The fact that most propellers are right-handed and rotate clockwise is largely due to a maritime industry standard. This standard has historical roots, mechanical practices, and design considerations that have been maintained over time. The central propeller can provide significant room for optimizing propulsion and maneuverability in large ships or yachts. In small boats, due to the smaller size of the propeller, the margin for achieving improvements is much narrower. For this reason, most manufacturers keep it simple and install the same propeller as those on the starboard engines. However, some owners aiming to optimize their boats may choose a different central propeller with variations in pitch, diameter, and the number of blades. For example, a four-blade propeller in the center and three-blade propellers on the sides. Selecting a central propeller with a different number of blades, diameter, and pitch than the rest of the boat's propellers must be done carefully, as the central engine must operate at the same RPM regime as the other engines. That's all. Fair winds and following seas.